This box dates to 1880. It's a glove cut pencil box. It originates from New Zealand. There was a pencil writing inside saying made from all native New Zealand timbers. The base is burr cedar. I'm not sure what the other woods are, this wood on the top, but really unusual box and super size, be great for watches, pens. Designed as a kind of a pen pencil or glove box. Got a working lock and key, a really unusual box. Thank you.